Our next activity is called the Great Wall of China. You need mats and thicker landing mats. This activity trains the students' agility and strength. Two strong students put a landing mat in a vertical position and the other students have to get over this wall. There are many different ways to climb over the wall. For older and very talented students, you can also adjust the mattress lengthwise so that the obstacle is higher. Just make sure that the mattress is firm enough.